it's a lot easier.
My lab is focused on looking at emerging contaminants, and microplastics specifically are what we're interested in because these are emerging contaminants that are found globally in drinking water, surface water, streams, lakes, rivers. Back in 2018, I was in Charleston, South Carolina. We were looking at microplastic pollution within beaches, and we found these small black particles that we couldn't really identify what they were. These are actually tire wear particles. When you think about tires, they are made up of different types of components, meaning they could be butadiene, acrylamide, styrene, and these are all polymers that are used in production of tires that are actually plastics.
Cars have tires, and tires have the potential to break down and create tire wear particles. They can leach and become toxic to organisms that are present like within these streams. And this can enter the stream from the roadways through rain events and get carried down the stream and ultimately end up into our oceans.
Typically, a tire will lose about 30% of itself over its lifetime. So that means that there's small black particles that are coming off are microplastics that enter different types of waterways, including where we have on campus. Because of their composition, they can absorb various types of contaminants. If these bind to the microplastics itself becomes a vector, where if they're consumed by organisms, they can transfer these carcinogenic compounds to their tissues, or it can cause other types of oxidative stress or mortality within different types of organisms.
This is a concern that's going to be affecting, I hate to sound dramatic, but the human society for eons. We're going to be finding plastic particulates for years to come, and if we can try to get a jump on this, assess what type of toxicological effects these microplastics may have, as well as trying to be at the forefront of how to stop this from getting worse over time. It might not be easy, but it's something that I really like investing in and really looking into.